teachers and staff, many people have noticed that PDF files are not opening correctly, and it's very hard to lock your print job if you're trying to print them to the big printer. So in order to do that the correct way, we need to change the way that the PDF file opens. Right now, if I double click, it opens in Microsoft Edge, which is a web browser. We don't want that. So if I go over here to where it says search, if I go to default, I can go to default app settings, and in here, if I scroll to the bottom, I can choose default apps by file type. Now this is an extremely long list, but you're going to have to find where it says PDF and change it to Adobe, because Adobe makes a PDF. Not sure why it's defaulting to Microsoft, but you scroll down. It's in alphabetical order. You should see in a minute. PDF. There it is. So yeah, look, PDF, Microsoft Edge. We don't want it to open in Microsoft Edge. So click on it and change it to Adobe Reader. So now, every time I open my PDF, double click. Oh, now it looks like a PDF too. Open it up, and it should open fine. And then when I go to print it, it will actually have the options like I used to have where I can lock the print job. I hope that helps.